UK invests £23 million in touch-sensitive robots. ARIA's bold bet on the future of robotics. The UK's answer to DARPA, the Advanced Research and Innovation Agency, or ARIA, has just invested £23 million into 9 teams working on something very specific: robotic dexterity. That means better robotic hands, not just for cool sci-fi moments, but to help solve real-world problems like supporting our aging population and dealing with labour shortages. ARIA has teamed up with companies like Shadow Robot, Ocado Technologies and Touchlab in Scotland to push forward both hardware innovation and advanced control systems. Think robots that can gently handle a teacup and operate in complex environments. This funding is part of a wider £57 million innovation called the Robot Dexterity Programme, with contributions from top minds at Bristol and Imperial, blending AI learning with physical performance. Of course, ARIA itself is born out of the Brexit era ambition, launched with a planned £800 million budget, but now faces a new challenge, the upcoming UK spending review. With public finances under pressure, all eyes are on which budgets stay and which get a trim. Still, Programme Director Jenny Reed says they've built a careful curated portfolio of projects, from tactile sensors to experimental approaches, all aimed to put the UK at the forefront of the next-gen robotics. So while the future may be uncertain, one thing is clear: UK robots are getting a better grip, literally. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.